Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 60. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 8 here and 8 here, it will be 64, which is greater than 60, so we cannot take it. If we write 7 here and 7 here, it will be 49, which is good to take. So 7 here and 7 here, 49 subtract 11 will be left. We did 7 into 7, so add both. So 7 plus 7 will be 14. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 1100. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can compare this 14 and 110. So 14, 8 times is 112. We cannot try 8 times, we can try 7 times. 147 into 7 we can try, it will be 1029, which is good to take. So 7 here and 7 here, 1029 subtract, and 71 will be left. Now 147 into 7 we did, so add both. So 147 plus 7 will be 154, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 7100. Now compare this 15 with this 71. So 15, 4 times is 60, right? So we can try 4 times. 1544 into 4 we can try, and we'll be getting 6176, which is good to take. So 4 here and 4 here, 6176 subtract, and we'll be having 924. Now 1544 into 4 we did, so add both. So 1544 plus 4 will be 1548, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 92,400. Compare this 15 with this 92. So 15, 6 times is 90, so we can try 6 times. 15486 into 6 we can try, and we'll be having 92,916, which is bigger than this number, so we cannot take 6, but with this we can understand that 5 will surely work. So 5 here and 5 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 60 will be 7.745. that will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 60. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.